That's right. Here's the host of our show.
Lights, camera, action.
Stella woke up early on Friday. She looked at her mommy and asked, "Is it Shabbos yet?" "No," Stella said her mommy. "First we have to clean the house." So Stella helped her mommy dust and vacuum and wash the floor. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Stella. "No," Stella said her mommy. "Now we have to go shopping."
Go shopping.
I got it.
Yes, you did. Other side.
So Stella helped her mommy shop. They bought wine, gefilte fish, cake, brown sugar, and eggs. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Stella. "No," Stella said her mommy. "Now we have to bake the challah." So Stella helped her mommy mix the flour and eggs.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher kiddushanu b'mitzvaysa v'tzivanu lahafrish challah. This is my piece for Hashem.
Hashem.
Knead the dough. Shape the loaves and bake the challah.
Every morning, every
morning, we make a
challah.
Bracha.
Bracha.
In the
morning.
On the
train.
On the train. Not on the challah? Look at me.
And it's red.
On the challah.
"Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Shala. "No," Shala said her mommy. "Now we have to make our Shabbos meal." So Shala helped her mommy make the chicken soup, cook the chicken, and mix the salad, and peel the potatoes. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Shala. "No," Shala said her mommy. "Now we have to set the table." So Shala helped her mommy spread the tablecloth. And put out the Kiddush cup, the challah cover, and the Shabbos candles. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Shala. "No," Shala said her mommy. "Now we have to get the tzedakah." So Shala helped her mommy put the money in the tzedakah box. So Shala helped her mommy put the money in the pushka. "Is it Shabbos yet?" asked Shala. "No," Shala said her mommy. "Now we have to light the Shabbos candles." So Shala helped her mommy light the candles and say the bracha.
Ein Zvei Uzra Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam
Shabbat Sivan Yulahadle, Ner Shal Shabbos Kodesh. We want Mashiach now.
Is it Shabbos yet, Ashala? Yes, Shala, said her mommy. Now it's Shabbos. I love Shabbos, said Shala. I do too, said her mommy. Good Shabbos.
Good Shabbos.
Tagidi.